As you will see, the small piece of land your father bought off the Indians is now, by virtue of geography, a point of contention between His Majesty's government and the cursed United States. So.
Mr. Delaney, you've been in Africa for a number of years, so you may be unaware that Britain and the United States are currently at war.
I know.
Well, you'll understand then that private ownership of the Nootka Sound landing ground represents an opportunity for our enemies to dispute its sovereignty when the time comes to draw the border.
I know. Yes, I know. I also know that the British and American government are preparing to begin their secret peace talks in Ghent, aren't they? And negotiators are preparing depositions to draw the Canadian-American border for when the current hostilities end. And because of the strategical position of Nootka Sound, whoever owns it has legal entitlement to the entire island of Vancouver, which is which is the gateway to China. So, this small piece of land that my father bought for beads, bless him, and gunpowder some 30 years ago, actually, will be very, very valuable to the Crown and to the East India, but also incredibly valuable to the Americans.
Mr. Delaney, as a British subject, you owe a debt of loyalty to your king and country.
If patriotism is not in your motivation, perhaps money can be. Before your unexpected return, we had agreed a figure with your half-sister. Her husband drove a particularly hard bargain.
Sorry, no, Nook Sound is not for sale.
Open the envelope.
Are you deaf?
Oh, Mr. Delaney.
Mr. Delaney, perhaps...
The Leviathan of the seas, is it? The terrible shadow? The beast with a million eyes and a million ears? Conquest? Rape? Plunder? I studied your methods in your school. And I do know the evil that you do. Because I was once part of it.
Are you sure you won't take a brandy?
Yes.
Please take a moment to consider the consequences of your refusal.
What consequences?
Perhaps we should adjourn.
Mr. Delaney, I'll give you one last chance to behave like a loyal subject of His Majesty and the lawful Crown of England.
Sell this land for a reasonable price. The balance of your father's mind was, unstable. But you have no such excuse.
Why don't you just open the fucking envelope?
The balance of your father's mind was unstable.
Open the fucking envelope!
Open the envelope.
open the fucking envelope.
So,
open the fucking envelope.
Good night.